Well, DX land, I just got myself, tore my radio out. Thought I'd take a Sunday afternoon to take this galaxy Saturn apart and figure out what's going on with it. Sound a little funny on sideband, so went in there and did a few tweaks to it and got it all back in alignment again. Turned these, get my solder gun put back up here. Turned these pots right here. There's your AM pot. There's your upper sideband pot. There's your lower sideband pot. I do believe. I might have got them backwards, but yeah, that's your adjustments for your sideband transmit. And got in here. I had to take this diode out, this LED out of here, this light. Is that burnout? So, comes right off the side of the board right there. Right, there's the ground. And there's the hot wire that goes to the LED light. It's right on a board right there. So I've yanked that out. I like